Here goes nothing. Nobody circles the wagons like the Buffalo Bills. Our regular season goals in season one are modest. Here we go. Whoa. Let's go. Trevardo. Alright, good block shed. Good old reliable Muhammad Wilkerson. No, 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 no. Ooh, inbounds? Oh, out. Out, out, out. No, it's still there. Oh, good gosh. Let's go, Jermaine Curse. Play clock ran down on me. I didn't have time to motion over. I knew the blitz was coming from that side, but that's on me. Bad job. Oh, I thought I could... What am I doing? I tried to... Well, whatever I tried, it didn't work. Bad me. There we go. Did he catch it? Nope. Do ya? Oh, let's go. Bring it, baby. Alright, let's not screw up our pass leads this time, please. What's up, Mr. Kool-Aid? Yeah, the DC glitchers are out in full force. Oh my gosh, Colin. See, that's a throw I tried to make the last time, but he airmailed it. Right to a defender. I got a wind at my face. And it's going to be wide. Full-time resilient? No, but I would like to make a tournament. I came close last year. Yeah, well, I mean, those guys who are really good at it, it's their job, literally. Let's go. I mean, I don't think the average person has any clue how much time those guys put into the game. Forte. Then you got a guy like Voltarax who plays like 1,000 games on each account that he has. Jesus, Kaepernick. He's out. Shakes. Oh my gosh, they caught him? He's like 94 speed. must get no sleep. Kool-Aid. Like none. Yeah, as far as four verse goes, Coach Smith, the way that zones play, it's back to Madden 16 when four verts was the base of every offense. Oh my gosh. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. There we go. That's how you dial up streak option. Yeah, Kool-Aid, I have more fear of fourth and long than I have of fourth and five. Thank you. Miracle of miracles. No, I just got distracted. I was trying to read the play while talking at the same time. Here we go. I refuse to use anything New England Patriots related, Kool-Aid. It's against my religion. Wow, how did I miss that? All right, Cap. Oh, how I like a shotgun counter working. Oh, how I like tight ends not blocking. Go, 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 go. Well, you saw right there, I had a tight end in the slot and he whiffed. He whiffed hardcore. Yeah, that was a cluster. My God. You know what? I didn't even get a yard on that. I was trying to make the field goal closer. But Kyle Williams said, to hell with your feelings. Tyrod. Damn it. So close yet so far. Thank God Muhammad Wilkerson. There was no one there if he got through there. Only guy that was there left was a safety. Tyrod and Kaepernick out here trading UFOs. No, 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 no. Hooray for shading. He's so bad. Wow, lag spike. And he wanted to overthrow that too. You notice that too, Coach Smith? I wanted to slap them in the head when I saw what they did to the seam flats. Like I said a couple weeks ago, it's like the game isn't finished. They completely bought the seam flats up. Wow. I couldn't release the ball. This is dicey. Wow, he delivered it. What do you know? Oh, here's the one problem with this playbook. This is my short yard formation. I don't have anything else. And EA, in their infinite wisdom, decided not to make them audible, eyesable, or customizable. So I'm stuck with it as far as formations go. I mean, even June went with a single back jumbo for short yardage. Come on, Colin, you gotta fight. Wow, 1 second left on the clock. All right, both QBs throwing lots of UFOs. Good catch, Forte. Are you serious? Thanks for nothing, Curse. I appreciate it. That really just happened. Yes. That's been tough sledding all game. Accelerated clock. It's not nearly as long as it feels or looks. Why do the receivers sometimes hitch on streaks against zone coverage? Jesus. They're just blowing up most of my inside runs. Thanks to the neutering of Muhammad Wilkerson's block shedding, I have no anchor on that side. What's going on, Mr. Biker? Good play. Is that Leonard Williams? Really nice. Really nice play. Yeah, never mind a player's track record. Just hammer him off of one down season. That makes loads of sense. Blown up. Lorenzo Malden, good job. Nice throw. Nice throw, Cap. We just will not block them with a damn. We just won't do it. We refuse. Well, it's more like we can't do it. The shot. I should have taken off and ran with it, really. Thank you. You want to turn around, you idiot. Hello. Hello, Mr. Jenkins. Captain Mad would like that. His Georgia Bulldog getting it done. If I was forced to choose between the two, it'd have to be Cloud Flats. Curl Flats are horrible. Cloud Flats at least are workable. Thank you. Nice block shed, Leonard Williams. You are the freaking man. No. Now get out of my way. Tell you what, this Mr. Anderson kid is going to be good if I can develop him. What happened, coach? Yeah, I can see how that could be annoying. Go, Forte. Come on, make a tackle for me. Or don't. Oh, it's gonna damn lag spike. It might go in anyway, though. The freaking kick meter lagged on me. Oh, how did I not see him? Unreal. Someone just got beat clean off the line. Nope. Wow, LeSean McCoy. Mr. Hustle. See, against some of those formations, there's not a whole heck of a lot you can really do. Because like Mr. Zhao has said, the alignment against those formations are all out of whack, which leaves you really out-leveraged. Using the Chief Spiker. Good blocks. Gosh, we cannot block either one of them. We cannot block Kyle Williams. We cannot block Marcell Dareus. That's just all there is to it. That would have worked too. That would have worked. Yeah, that is true. Your DBs will just sit there. Same Spectre bug. Come on, seam flats, don't let me down. Turn him in. Good. Good job. Oh, good read. Don't have to pass rushers, Biker. I have speed at linebacker for it. I definitely have that, but I have zero pass rushers. I shouldn't say zero. I have Leonard Williams. That's about it. Wow. That's a freaking mugging. Alright, he's doing a good job this drive of reading and not forcing. No. Good job. You know what? This is a good spot in the field for man double buzz. Let's see if my spidey senses are right. What's going on, Hollywood? Yes, it was. Played with outside leverage and man coverage on that out route, and double robber underneath. There we go. Kick is up. It's good. Still a one possession game. That's really the only way to do it. Either do that, Biker, or audible the middle linebacker, Blue. Hold the blocks, boys. Or don't. Cliff Avril. Damn it. A little bit more time, offensive line. Just a little bit more time. Get the pass rushers in there. Get the pass rushers in there. Whoops, had it set up wrong. There we go. Let's go, pass rushers. Trevardo Williams has 3 freaking sacks. No way. And that'll do it. Alrighty, Kaepernick gives me some nervous moments, but he made enough plays. Just enough. Hell no. Heckenberg's more inaccurate than Kaepernick. Good one. You get a prize for that one. But hey, we get a W. That's a little bit ugly at times, but we got it. I threw three INTs, God. Not a good day on the ground. Tough sledding. And this is going to be pretty much Forte's life. 7 receptions and 18 carries. I'm really excited about developing these two guys, though. Robbie Anderson and Adarius Stewart. Anunua caught the sole touchdown. Barrett Jones gave up 3 sacks. I have Barrett Jones playing tackle because I don't have anyone better. And what did I tell you about Trevardo Williams? Speed rushing specialist, 3 sacks off the pine. Jenkins had 1. Muhammad Wilkerson had 1. McClendon, the nose tackle, had 1. Leonard Williams had 3 tackles. Derek Jones, the rookie corner. The Rooks played well in the secondary. Marcus May and Derek Jones, both. This needs to be fixed. Just gives up the inside. I spoke about this about a month ago. Horrible. Muhammad Wilkerson showing a flash of his previous abilities. This throw, I'm trying to lead it outside, but he just can't get it there. This was a nice one. Just barely had enough time to get it off. Bilal Powell saves my ass right here. I get this space here to get that bad boy in there. To Anunua. Jeez. Barrett Jones gets put through the spin cycle here. That's pretty. I want to save that. Jerry use. Was he blitzing here? I think he just threw this one late. If he threw the ball right here, he probably gets it, although it'll be close. That should have been a pick six, but the delay on the switch around on the camera screwed me up there. Gervardo Williams. I'm telling you online CFM guys or your offline CFM guys, Gervardo Williams. He's only a 69 overall, but he's got 87 speed, 88 acceleration, and 87 power move. Just put him in the game on third down and let magic happen. Go. What down was this? That was first down. I so badly want to run sometimes, but patience is a virtue sometimes. pass up the scramble for 10 yards and get the completion for 30. That was just a force. There's Jordan Jenkins. Just got turned loose. That happened to just be a play where everybody went out for routes and no one accounted for him. Yes, it is. Guard looks inside, double the nose. Tackle double team. The tackle is one-on-one on the end, and he gets a free rein to kill Tyrod. See, this is what drives me crazy about the deep thirds and the outside deep thirds and the outside quarters. Why is he turning around and giving up his leverage? Perfect position right here. If he just keeps on doing that, the corner route's going to go right into him. But no, he just keeps on going. Drives me insane, this horrible technique. This one I clearly should have ran. I mean, geez. Look at all this. I mean, I had a 50-50 ball. I just don't think run when I'm playing, when I'm using my quarterbacks. I don't play well. I don't scramble scrambling quarterbacks. And, you know, Mary Secret lost the jump ball. Now, this was crazy. This ball hit off of somebody. Why? Why did I have to get this catch animation? Ball goes up in the air. Pick six. Look at Trevardo again. Speed, acceleration, and a good pass rush move. But he can literally, he can't do anything else. I'll show you his ratings. That's the only thing that he can do. Poor Barrett Jones just gets bowled back. They both do, actually. I mean, Jesus. NCAA 14 had a pass rush move where if your guy had a good bull rush or a good power move, and he did a bull rush, he'd actually shove the offensive tackle onto the ground. need to bring that animation back. I love that animation. I haven't seen it since that game. Jesus. Thanks for nothing, guys. Here he is again, Trevardo Williams. I'm going to share Trevardo's ratings. Don't be fooled by that overall. He has one job and one job only on this team, and that is to rush the passer on third down. 86 speed, 88 acceleration, 81 tackle, 87 finesse move. We exist. Who do I play next? Put the Raiders next. Jeez. So, hey, I'm happy getting a W. That's it for now, folks. Thanks for tuning in. I will talk to you all later. Peace.